Good Saturday to you, everybody. Welcome to our InstaWeather forecast for the Mid-South for the last Saturday of May 2019. So far, things are decently quiet here in the Mid-South. We'll take a look at that forecast coming up here in just a little bit. Andrea was a storm that formed off the Bahamas, and it did a pretty good job of falling apart. So as of right now, we don't have anything scheduled to form, according to the Hurricane Center. So if you're traveling to the Gulf, Florida, or the East Coast, looks like it's pretty quiet for the time being. Hopefully, it stays that way. Here in the Mid-South throughout the holiday weekend, hot and humid. Temperatures back in the upper 80s by lunchtime, lower 90s for high temperatures later on today. Coming up in News Channel 3 throughout the rest of the weekend, a check of your holiday forecast. So stick around for more on air or online.